And he just passes clean out.
Who the hell steals car seats?
Hey, we need to go get those car seats.
Okay.
Sorry.
I'm gonna do it, don't we?
Yeah. Wait, leave?
Uh-huh.
Do I have to go?
And you're driving. Get home. He goes to call the kids. He comes back in a few minutes later.
So we have to take the car seats back.
Okay, why do we have to take the car seats back?
Because
what was that?
I forgot that I lent them to Marie, and I just forgot. Laugh it up. Yeah. As if I don't feel stupid already.
Okay. I have an idea. I've got keys to both. Camera, ski masks, and super soakers. I got the camera, ski masks, maybe the super soakers.
Super soakers are covered.
I've got rope!
All right, I don't think we're talking about the same thing.
I do! We've been surfing the same brainwave all day.
What the hell are you doing?
Really, Kaylee, is walking the whole body from that spot?
Doing that to me again. Should we set?
My ass is not fitting here.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Pictures are we giving him? Dude,
this shit's expensive, you know.
Whatever, okay, just do it.
One more.
That's it.
Okay.
I didn't even see the baby. Ready?
do it. Your car seats again, you have till tomorrow by noon. We're not up that early. How about in the PM? We want a pack of smokes, an eighth of weed, and pizza. Signed, the Tweakers.
Who the hell kidnapped car seats?
Hey, baby.
Hey, so, nice. But, who kidnaps car seats, sends a ransom note, and then doesn't tell you where to take the ransom?
Damn it, I knew we forgot something.
I'll bring him back.
You guys are awesome.
As I finalize this song, so sit back and have a cup of joe.